What it is, YouTube, it is your boy, Deron. Guys, today makes it week number 25 on Minoxidil. You dig it the same? Make it week number 25, guys. And here's what my week 25 is looking at. It's looking like, you know, just for being consistent every day, applying the Minoxidil twice a day, dermal rolling at least twice a week, you know, and Jamaican castor oil, Biodin pills, you know, this is what week 25 looked like for me. It could be different for you, you know, it could be better for you, it could also be worse for you, but we are all different genes, we are different people, but this is my week 25, guys. You know, thank you guys for being here in my journey, but today, I'm not going to talk too much because I'm going to be vlogging today, so today's going to be my vlogging day, but before we get to the vlogging, guys, look at these gains. You see this? It's starting to increase in size. You see how it's starting to increase in size? Look at this. Y'all like my haircut? I know you guys like my haircut, boy. Like this, oh my God, I hate like this part of the camera. Like I hate this side of the camera. Like, I mean, it's not even the camera, it's a lightning. This side, but this is what it's looking like, guys. You know, week number 25. Now, for those of you guys who have not hopped on Minoxidil, hop on it ASAP, man. You want to be getting these results as quick and as soon as possible. The longer you wait to get on Minoxidil, the longer it's going to take for you to grow a beard. So just hop on ASAP, guys. Enjoy my vlog today. That's all I'm going to be doing today. Vlogging. Thank you, guys. Appreciate you, guys. Follow me on Instagram, _ Deron. My clothing line as well. Check it out, www.lewacl. Follow me on Facebook. Well, not me on Facebook, but follow my group page on Facebook, my community group page, Minox Kings. Guys, I love and appreciate you guys. Let's go. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Deron. Guys, today we on week 25 of the Minoxidil product, y'all. You know, I don't know if y'all can see, man, but this is what the results look like. And I'm here with my boy, Simon, all man. Right. Simon actually is not on the Minoxidil product.
Not yet.
But I'm trying to get him on it, actually. You know, he's been running away from it. You know, so look, just to let you guys know, I'm actually working on a beard product. You know what I'm saying? For anybody that's actually, you know, that have been experiencing all the itching and all that stuff, guys, I'm actually working on a product right now for everybody, y'all, because I wanna end this whole itching and you know what I'm saying? I wanna end all that, man. But this is week 25. As you guys can see, man, nice, sharp, clean. That's what it's all about, y'all. So once you start week 1 through week 4, through week 5, 6, 7, y'all see a little bit of, you know what I'm saying, a little bit of hair and all that stuff. But once you hit like your fourth month on Minox, you see a lot of progress, y'all. So today's video is not really about to tell y'all about week 1, week 2, you know, what to do this. It's literally my vlog, guys. I mean, my vlog. So I want y'all to stay tuned, y'all. So right now, we H&M right now, y'all. Y'all, best night, Maryland. This way, H&M Maryland look like Baltimore City. It's cool, two floors, cause I know most of y'all H&M got one floor, but this one got two. Yeah, and I ain't. Stay tuned, y'all. Just got out of H&M, man. This is what Baltimore look like, y'all. So for y'all that think the Baltimore is not lit, y'all, I'ma show y'all what Baltimore look like, man. I'm downtown Baltimore right now, man. This is crazy, man. So many people here, man. I don't know what's going on today. There's a lot of people right now, man. Put you on the camera, the fact, yo. Y'all know what's going on, man. We in Baltimore, yo. Yeah. Hey, man, matter of fact, yo, what y'all do? Shout out yourself on Instagram, yo.
Follow me on Instagram, man. _ Lil Jamie with a dime.
Follow me on official guy, _ Nah.
Yeah, you know what's going on, yo. It's Baltimore City, man.
Yeah, yo, boys, niggas are moving. Hit that link in my bio, too,
dog. Yeah. Already, yo.
You know what I'm saying? Money man right there. Welcome to the playground, man. You know what I'm saying? We gonna live in 404 Light Street, man.
Yeah.
Shopping center right there, man. Yeah, this is life, bro.
Matter of fact, what are you doing right now, man?
Right now, we about to go to a fucking event, man. You know?
Yeah. Couple of guys. It's my sister's birthday. Yeah, y'all know what's going on.
Yep.
My sister's birthday, man. Tell him, man. What we doing?
A couple of guys and girls about to link up.
Yeah.
Have some good time, eat some good food, and just have some good time, man.
Okay.
All it is, man. No pressure.
Yeah.
No pressure, baby.
He's right there with a good stash. You see the stash?
This guy got money, man. See this guy right here? He came from work.
Check out his man feet, man.
Just like that, man.
Big Draco,
I won't be like you, man.
It's a money man right here, man. Check out my man's kicks, man. Okay.
See this guy right here? He doesn't have a closet. He's when the day when Monday comes, he just go to a shopping place, get his clothes, and just dip out. That's all.
This man don't handle clothes.
No
man.
Closet, man.
Whenever you feel like dressing up, he goes straight to the shop, man. Whatever you want to get, man. He get it, yo.
If Monday's Herm's day, man. Go do that shit.
Today, guys, is my sister's birthday week, but her birthday was on the 13th. But today, guys, we're gonna take her out to a restaurant because she like African food. So we're gonna take her to an African restaurant, guys. I want y'all to see, man. But as y'all, you know, when y'all watch the video, I want y'all to check out the beard, appreciate the beard, guys. Because like I said, I have very bad genetics when it comes to growing the beard, guys. But because of the minoxidil, I was able to do that, guys. And for those of you guys who's actually waiting on the minoxidil 10%, guys, I ordered my minoxidil 10% today, guys. And I will be using the 10%, guys, so I can show you guys all the results that I'm actually going to get from that.
You got something on camera, man. I know what's going on.
Baltimore City, y'all. My boy Sam, my boy Neesy, man. We actually going to my car right now. Let's go.
It's
this is
like,
not my car.
Like, I can say no to female deal, but like.
This is not my car.
I guess I was just bossing the car, man.
Wait, was somebody finesse you?
You said it right.
Hey, hey. Who finesse you?
When I was in there, something with my server, her friend.
Who? Oh, you talking about when you,
Yes, her friend. Like,
look at my car right here, man. Oh, look at the baby. Y'all probably never seen it before, y'all. This is the Honda Clarity. This is the newest Honda, 2019.
Yeah, I know.
All right, man, we in the whip now, baby. You know what's going on, man. Whip. This man always on his phone, man. That's all I can do. He check numbers, see how many appointments he got, how many phone numbers.
Yo, downtown's going to be my playground, I swear to God.
Baltimore City, y'all. Who say Baltimore is not beautiful? Baltimore is beautiful, man. Downtown, beautiful, man. He told her 20 minutes. He meant 20 minutes times 3.
You gon' get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave him the drill, they set it up, I got him on it. I bought a new paddock, I saw the time. This ain't no surprise.
Every year another movie get made. Every year another dollar get made. Trip too hard, cause it's on the floor. Right here. Back in the mail, it's gone. Just like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go.
Hey, yo, where you put your meme and stuff?
Diamond, say hi, give me a hug.
Hey, you know what's going on, man?
How you feeling?
Good,
nah,
how are you?
Kitchen, man. Check it out, man. Check it out. You about to go smack
right,
over there.
I'm
it's
hungry.
Man,
what?
Got the fresh cut, y'all. Oh, my God. This dude made me want to cut my hair, y'all. And I barely don't.
In the case?
I can hold it, man. I don't want to be smushing your hands. Bro, yeah, 10 people. My boy Simon, yo, Knowledge Kitchen, man. What's going on, bro? We in one of the best African restaurants right now, Knowledge Kitchen, man. What's going on, man? What you got to say,
man.
Right now? Are you ready?
All I got to say, man, listen. Yeah. I've been fasting for a few days, man.
Yeah.
I'm ready to eat, man.
Let's get it going, man. Let's get it going. We got everybody right here, man. Let's go. We got Blessing here. We got
Madame Fim.
It's my sister. Y'all said birthday.
Hi,
I know what's going on. She's finally turned 35. I don't know what's going on, man. I'm here with the whole group, man. You about to eat some African food, y'all. So if you never had African food before, man, I advise you to get some Nala's. What was this? Some Nala's chicken. You feel me? At Nala's Kitchen. Alright? Yeah. Y'all know what's going on. Look who I got today, man. I got Deja in the house, man. If y'all know Deja, you know. Yeah, from Chapado. Yeah, from Chapado, you know what's going on, man.
I'm very shy.
Nigga, my sister right there, man. She old.
Are you sitting
Okay, never mind. Trust me, I came here
coming back.
Kimo!
The man of the hour, man. The unstoppable.
You ain't gotta be slow with it.
Nah, I put it in your mouth.
Just right. I took it out, I put it on
Zion.
My mouth.
Yo, there might be a cheaper.
Kim, try one more. One more. One more.
That's good for like. Don't look at the camera.
Yeah. There we go. Man, how that joint tastes, bro. Yo. Easy, take that bite. Zion! Zion! Man, get ready. Attack! Attack! That look good, bro. Attack! Yummy! Score! There we go. There we go. Like that joint. What it tastes like? It's good?
Smacking, isn't it?
Smacking? Yeah. She from Baltimore, y'all eating African food, man. You know what's going on.
Okay.
It's just banger for real.
Birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya.
Why are you so out of beat, yo?
Happy birthday to ya.
Hey.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
Wow, I got them
up. You see that? Wow. Oh my
God. Throw this way, throw this way. Mima! Mima!
Oh, yeah, don't.
Oh, this way, not.
Oh my God, this is so beautiful.
You gotta put it next to you. You gotta put it next to you.
Yolanda.
Yolanda. That's the spot. I'm here with the fellas, man. Guess what we're about to do, man?
About to turn the night upside down.
About to turn it upside down, baby. About to turn it upside down, your boy.
Trap house pay the rent. Peace serves. YouTube pay my whole rent. Merch should pay your whole rent. Atos pay some more shit. Humble beast that's humble. Swervo talk that
dope. Let me on. On dit quoi?
Money in the bag. Spend 2K.
Man, let me start.
Man, hold on. Yo, we just came from the club, man. You know they didn't want to like. I come bring the camera in the club, man. But this man right here for the win, and this man in the back right there for the win too, man. Man, this man right here, man. This man was getting girls after girls, man. I was just staring at him, yo. Yo, it's crazy, man. Like I wanted to like bring the camera to the club, but I couldn't bring it to the club. God. But look,
it was a lit ass night,
man. This club was crazy. Like after we ate. You know, I was like, I mean, we were like, you know what? We gonna hit the club, so we went and hit the club. And like, man, this guy's was turned, when I tell you. Turned. Mm. We here in Baltimore City, so if you, I shouldn't even say that. You know, I forget it, man. We here in Baltimore, man. Mm-hmm. So if you wanna hit a good club in Baltimore, you gotta come on, what was that, Pulaski? Was that Pulaski Highway?
It was
on Eastern Avenue.
On Eastern Avenue.
Yeah, I forgot what the name was called. You know, this is my second time going there because they changed the name of it. But it was fun, yo. And I appreciate you guys watching the video for my week 25th. And this is just a vlog, you know, because I feel like sometimes, you know, like I want you guys to really know me, you know, like really know my personality and what I do, not just the minoxidil, but because I will be uploading more minoxidil. And I do have some products that I'm actually working on, some beer products. So I want you guys to just stay with me, you know, when I'm dropping these beer products, man. Let's cop these beer products. I'm working with some great supplies right now, and I'm working with a lot of people that have a lot of knowledge when it comes to, you know, just like making beauty products. So I will be making a beer product that's gonna help moisturize your beard, and at the same time, you know, I will also include a minoxidil in it, in case, you know, after you've done a minoxidil, or after you moisturize your face, you apply that thing in it, it still will have the minoxidil in it. Mm-hmm. So it's like, you know what I'm saying, like it's still gonna help your hair grow. So I'm working on that right now, guys. But you know, I just appreciate you guys watching my vlog. This is actually my first vlog, you know, on YouTube, and I'm trying to make it as fun as possible, just to kind of show you guys what my day-to-day life is like. You know, with the fellas, I'm always love to hang out with people, man. So keep watching, y'all. I love and appreciate you guys, man. So we about to take it home right now, guys.
He was definitely a good host, man. He was definitely a good host, man.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
You see, this is life in Baltimore. Somebody getting pulled over right in front of us.
That's a fucking Corvette.
And a Corvette. Well, they getting a Corvette.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, I'm about to be a pastor pretty soon.
You see, you about to be a pastor? He capping. He capping. I'm like capping, man.
I'm about to be a pastor pretty soon.
What church? PFA.
Yeah, you know what. You know what church.
You know what it is, man. PFA.
So is she cute? Is she cute or is she not cute?
Huh?
All right, me and my, we about to hang up on you because I'm about to start driving.
You about to start?
Yeah, I'm dropping Simon now, man. Drop my mans off. Drop them off. Man, Simon, man. Already, man.
It was a phenomenal night, man.
You know it.
Yeah, dude was a great host, man. He held down his sister's party, man. He was an entertainer, man. Everybody was laughing, you know. He took pictures. Top of that, he took us to this amazing after party, man. It was lit.
You know it, man.
Support this dude right here, man. Support this dude right here.
That's good, man.
Sorry, your girl Gloria, she backed out last minute.
Man, what's up with her?
Well, man, say what's up with her, though. He trying to see something. You try to see something. Do them like I did you. Laundry list of names. That's too long to mention. But I'm the one you cleansing. I did my dirt and then some pain was never. Guys, that's the end of my vlog, guys. I'm really tired. I'm so tired and my eyes are like really, really puffy. You know. But like, being on my neck still, guys, you know, it's really good, guys, because like, I'm not gonna lie to you, women that never noticed me, man. Like, they would notice, like, you got a beard now, bro? Like, you got a beard now? You know, like, they would notice that, guys. So, like, being on my next day, guys, it's when you get the result that you look for, you know, these are not like the results I look for, but I can tell that I'm gonna get them soon. Probably by not the end of this year, but probably by the mid of next year, I'm gonna get the results I really need. And like being on Minoxidil, guys, it's, you know, it's a really fun journey because you get to experience something that you never thought that you could actually, you know, be able to do or, you know, like receive or feel. Like, it's amazing, man. So if you're not on Minoxidil, what are you waiting on? Hop on it. This is the end of my vlog, guys. You know, I had fun today and I'm glad that people actually noticed me with the beard. They're like, yo, Deron, like, I like the beard style on you. You know, it look good, guys. So, you know, thank you guys. If you guys support me, make sure y'all keep supporting me. Check out my website, www.lytl.com. Get your shirt. Follow me on Instagram, _Deron. _ follow my Facebook page as well, at Minox Kings. So that's all I have for you guys today, guys. If you have any Q&A, guys, just drop it down in the description below. I'm going to answer all your questions. Any question you have, guys, I love and appreciate you guys. It's your boy, Deron Shouty. We out.